Escalated. Last week, we had a goldfish, and now take a look at this. Well, it's gonna be up to you and I to follow all this evidence, and we're gonna need to find that culprit. So, I need you to stick very close to me and follow my each and every move. Let's go.
Yo, man, that's way too close. No pictures back there, please. Very nice.
Back there, you're gonna stay out here and keep your eyes open for Barracuda. She's gotta be around here someplace, and I hear she's dangerous. I need you to stay out of trouble.
Why, hello, Clyde, it's me, the Barracuda! What are you doing out here alone? Don't you know I can be dangerous? I can sneak up to you.
Aha! I caught you! You were trying to choke my partner, Clyde.
No, I wasn't.
Wasn't she?
Yeah.
You have any idea what happens to bad barracudas in San Diego? We eat! By us! By us! Miss Ann? Okay. Back here. That's ridiculous, you're just too much! But I'm still gonna excuse the fact that we all know you stole that fish! Confess!
Never.
Barracuda, I guess it wasn't you after all.
If it was that other guy!
We'll be right back after these messages.
For refreshment, real refreshment, there's nothing better than a delicious, sparkling, ice-cold soft drink. Remember, your favorite snack will taste especially good with a soft drink.
Hello, I'm local theme park celebrity Biff. You may recognize me from such shows as the one you're watching right now. I enjoy popcorn, churros, walks on the beach. But this one time, I saw a sick and injured sea lion pup all by itself, and I didn't know who to call because I was too afraid to ask. But today, I still have no idea who to call. So can someone help me, please?
Sure, Biff, we can help.
Where are you?
Coming out right now. Hi, everybody.
Oh.
My name's Becca, and here with me is California sea lion Tank. Now, Tank is 6 years old and weighs an impressive 290 pounds. California California sea lions like to anchor a common sight along our west coast, but fortunately they can get into trouble. We sometimes find them stranded on our local beaches, sick, injured, and even starving. They're the number one rescue animal rescued by our SeaWorld San Diego team, all with the main goal of rehabilitating and returning them back to the ocean. Now, this year we're very excited to be celebrating our 55th anniversary here at SeaWorld. Okay, and in that time, we've come to the aid of over 34,000 animals. So if you see a sick or injured animal on the beach, please give us a call, because we are here to help. The more information is at SeaWorldCares.com. So our goal here at Sea Lions Live is to show you just how amazing animals like Tammy really are. So, Biff, who are you going to call?
Ghostbusters.
What? No. Biff.
Sir, SeaWorld. Of course, SeaWorld. Thanks. I learned a lot today.
The more you know.
And now, we return to our regularly scheduled programming.
Hello, everyone. I'm Jeff Provolone, and this is Survival Mission Bay. Today we bring you the desperate effort of two tribes as they compete for a boatload of fish and the title of Ultimate Survivaler. Now, as you know, on the island, fire means life. But I'm not allowed to play with fire anymore. So let's just meet our tribes. First, for the Pinnipeg tribe, their emotional center, Team Captain Seymour! And for the Zalapas tribe, their team captain and lazy layabout, Clyde. Today's immunity challenge will test our competitors' skills and stamina. May we have the coconut, please? Ready, please?
Very nice, that would be honor. Green team, Easter.
Okay, Seymour, we need to take this coconut up and over that bamboo bar, but first, to go styling, and he's off, speeding down the lagoon. Let's cheer him on, ladies and gentlemen. Very nice, Seymour. Now for the hard part, coconut. A little showing off. Jump. And go. Let's cheer him on. He's going to go up and down. He's going to go up and over that bamboo bar. Here he goes. He has done it. Very nice, Seymour. I'd like to see Clyde try and talk that.
Yeah. We can crash into that bar any day of the week. All right, Seymour, so listen up. Let's come up with a plan. What's going on? Talk to me. Yeah, no, I know. Right. Okay, you're absolutely right.
Well, what did he say?
I have no idea dude. He's a sea lion.
Thank you for that.
All right, so whenever you're ready, why don't you start over at Redemption Island? There you go. And I'm going to grab that coconut all the way up there, all 500 pounds. Coconut lady, thank you very much. Very nice. I need you to balance this coconut on your nose. You can do this. Here you go, sir. And voila, and da-da. Okay, so now you hit the ball. You just really got
it. He dropped it.
Clyde, everyone's watching. Don't be a chicken chump. He is back on track. He's got that coconut, ladies and gentlemen. Let's hear Clyde. He's got the coconut. He'll travel down and watch this. Bring that thing all the way up and over. The bamboo bar! Lay it down, that still counts. That's it for my best friend. His name's Clyde. Okay, very nice, sir.
All right, everyone. It is time for tribal council. I will remind you, the word of the jury, it is final. And whatever name we read will leave the island forever and is never allowed to play Fortnite ever again. Yeah. You're welcome, parents. Congratulations on getting your kids out of the house. The person going home this week is... All right, Biff, pack it up and...
That's you, man. You're Biff.
No, I'm Biff.
Yep.
I'm the host of the show.
It'll be honor.
I thought we were friends. Okay, let me explain.
The crime has spoken!
And I guess we'll be seeing you folks next
last time on Survival Mission Bay.
We saw one of America's favorite dancers hang up their dancing shoes for good. Who will live to dance another day? First up, swinging onto the stage and into your lives, give it up for Seymour and Sam!
Ha ha ha!